But the winner of the Special Centenary Rescue Award has to be Bouncy Jill. Having made a meal of, well, just about everything on the qualifier, it was the ladder that proved too much. She may have needed rescuing, but I'm not sure she needed this. It's an image seared into my brain, and I really wish it wasn't.
His hands were going, but they certainly disappeared somewhere.
Yeah, Jill, those weren't his hands. They were his ears.